Okay, well, look, I'm here to volunteer just the way that y'all come out here and do the same for us. You know, I think I have it in my heart to kind of help y'all out. I know I'm here to translate. I speak, you know, the Spanish.
It was separate, it's more in the residents, but we're trying to make sure that everybody gets hit in the same, because if anything, it could, everybody would come and just try to, not take, but receive things. But if you focus on one zip code, I've seen it, it's worked perfectly. You could easily make it happen for the rest of the communities.
Giving to us, and they'll have somebody, you know, to give back. And that's why I put mine in, and I was gonna fill it up, you know, because I have a bag. And I can, this is like generous, and I do thank you guys. Like, this is a blessing.
What's going to do with the penny?
Put it in this one.
Well, actually, we don't have a home anymore. We live with some friends right now. They're helping out, and we're helping out. We're helping out everybody, because we know everybody's in the same situation we are. So we'll do anything and everything to help as many people as possible.
人间啊，真的是很微妙，而且也都是妙妙在小乾坤的那一种妙用，正如我们大家原来人人呢都在发挥自己的潜能，只要一念爱心启动啦，我们生命中的潜能啊都在无时不在发挥，生命的效用真的是很感动啊！看到了天下很多事，也看到了天下很感慨的事。先说说印度，自然环境都很美，可惜现在呢，美好环境已经呢变成了堆堆重重的垃圾山，到处呢都是不好闻的气味。
To me, this was the most shocking place I've ever been to. Actually, I mean, really, it's.Horrible, especially for when you're from Germany. It's such a very clean country, and then it's even worse for you to see how all this trash lands in the ocean and makes you really sad.
Stakeholders must have to come forward. This includes the citizen, the government, the NGOs, the environmentalists, you know, United Nations Environment, UN.
Whether it is larger places like Delhi and Bangalore or Mumbai or small places, it is the key is getting citizens involved. The citizen has to realize that this is my waste. Nobody is going to take care of it but me.
人会制造垃圾，但是呢，人也可以呢，去人心净化。要还是要及时赶快呢，赶快推动啦。要共知、共事、共行，要不然的话，垃圾越多，苦难人会越多，生活在这样的垃圾中的人又是会多，更多，因为呢，这种环境循环呐、啊，那更担心的是灾难，因为呢。粪扫多了，垃圾多了，现在的气候这样的极端呐、啊，万一呢，再度的大水，因为印度今年哈，印度孟加拉尼泊尔今年的这个大水灾的时间特别长，而且呢，特别严重。现在眼睁睁地看了这一大堆的垃圾，假如呢再一次又有大雨，那也会更酿成了灾难会更大。所以 人一定要及时，不是靠着垃圾来生活，在垃圾堆活，哎，积极一点，真正的把这样的如何杜绝了垃圾的囤积，要从13亿人口人人觉醒，人人共识，人人的真正的不要再丢，爱惜物命。除了这样别无他法，总而言之呢，还是启动于人，人能做好事，人能把妙法呢应用在拔除苦难众生的苦。人生无常，生命总是呢一个大自然的法则，长短每一个人都不能自知取，但是呢，生命的广度啦，自己可以把握人生方向这一条道路。每一个人这样的无名如境界里的杂草杂树重生，在我们的生命的前途，不知方向，不知前面的境界是什么。只要呢接受到了真实道理，方向正确，这一条路前面的杂草要由自己去开拓。所以啊，菩萨就是自己要开道者，经者道也，道者路呀。佛陀出现在人间，就为人间呢指明了那样的方向，开出来一条道，但是需要后面的人继续的好好的用功，把这一条道呢继续的开下去。所以经，我们在读经啊，诵经啊，其实呢只是给我们的方向，我们了解道理要身体力行，叫做开道。所以学佛认识道理，我们要知道生命是共同体，我们要了解生命的意义，所以是一个大生命的共同爱，不只是自爱而已啊，自爱是要照顾好自己，分寸不能偏差，我们一定呢向着这样正确的方向去付出，这就是爱护自己，不要让自己在这一生的生命污染到了。我们既知道方向，这一条道我们自己开拓，不要呢把道开偏差，失毫厘，就是距离在千里，差之毫厘哦，就是是一千里啊。所以这都是要好好的天天警惕自己，要顾好自己，防非止恶，我们要增长慧命，这就是自爱。我们真正的要行菩萨道，六度万行，这种人群啊，是我们的道场。 人群就是我们的道场啊，所以借重这样的道场呢，让我们能更能理解人间疾苦，这样的烦恼即菩提。虽然我们在烦恼群中，可是在这一群烦恼群中而了解到生命的大意义，体会到了大生命。我们不要局限在自己，因为人生无常，不知道这一刻，也不知道呢下一秒钟的自己，我们要好好的把握。